Over time, dishcloths can get greasy and develop a smell, so here's a tip on how to keep them clean. Soak the dirty cloths in a large bowl of warm water with a cup of vinegar and about 2 tablespoons of baking soda for at least an hour. Once they've soaked, you can throw them in your washer and dryer, and they'll come out smelling fresh and as good as new. This is great to do every few weeks or about once a month to give your towels the perfect refresh. Follow for more tips!